Don't comment on my page unless you put a photo of yourself, including your body. I want a photo of your fucking face. I want a 360 of your body, and then you're allowed to comment on my appearance.
So I have to wait for Ming to get groomed, and I'm doing a new groom, like a new vibe, but it's taking longer than usual this time, whatever, I don't know. The only thing I'm sitting here now, I'm sitting because I had to get, oh my god, you wanna see? I went to get these, I know it's so bad. Oh my god, let me shoot my ears today. I love my ears. I had to get these. You guys, driving the dark is no joke. Like, if there's traffic, my eyes start to blur. Oh my god, I know. Yikes. Okay. So I had to get those from CVS, and I got my coffee this morning, and I love this coffee. But I'm sitting in front of a Carl's Jr. right now, and they have, you know, that like salad, that grilled chicken salad, and I get just the salad with no on it. And the calories are really good. It's just like a grilled piece of chicken with like, they put like iceberg lettuce from like their hamburgers in it, so it's really good. It's like crunchy, and they put like a tomato on there, and they give you like onions, but I don't eat the onions either. I don't know, it's just really good. Okay, so I was thinking about getting that, but like I'm not even hungry, I'm just bored, so I'm not gonna do that. But I might drive through and get a Diet Coke. Anyway, it's taking a lot longer than I wanted to take. It doesn't usually take this long, so I'm like trying to kill time. I don't want to go shopping. Usually, like, I would do like the thing where I would go shopping in K-Town, but it's just like it's done here. Like, I don't, it's not good. Like, I don't, it's not the same.
I'm still here. Okay, I do have a question for you guys, because I don't know much about like liquors. I just drink like martinis, but I kind of want to just, like, okay, what I would like to do is drink like a little bit of port at night, just, you know, like glass, but I can't finish like a whole bottle of port. So what I was thinking is like, have like, what else can I drink at night? Just like a little like shot, like old school vintage vibe. Does anyone know of like, is it like brand, or do you like which brand, like something that's sweet and tastes good? Because I want to put it in like a decanter. And just, I don't know, like sip on a little glass at night. Oh my god, okay, Ming's ready, so let's go pick her up. I hope she looks good. I kind of, to be honest, I gave them a photo of a fucking cat this time, and they're like so confused. But you'll, okay, maybe I'll do like, I'll show you guys, but I'm really excited to pick her up. Hope she looks good. Like, it's kind of a weird vibe, but I don't know, we'll see.
They didn't really copy the squiddy cat haircut, did they? Ming, did they copy the squiddy cat haircut? No.
By the way, redid her hair. Whenever they do her hair, they like pull her hair back so tight, and it looks just so painful.
But they didn't, Ming, you have the same haircut usually.
I know.
So I was unwrapping it and noticed that there was two cracks at the top, and then the little brackets to hold the water thing in are off, so FML.
Let people fucking live.
Okay, so I'm following up on my Insta post about my milk frothers. Okay, so this is my old one that I've had for 10 years from Nespresso, and I still like it. I just wanted a new one. I don't know why, because I don't have a base. Right? It goes to my old machine, so I'd have to find a base on eBay. So I just wanted to get a new one. Anyway, it's hard to find a cream color base, a cream color option. They're all black or white. So I found this one. Found this one on Amazon. I looked everywhere, okay? And I don't love the shape, but it's okay. Like, it doesn't bother me. It also, like, I don't know. It's not, like, the best quality, okay? But the part that is really fucked up is that the picture they show online, it comes with a nice matching base. But this is just a base that's a universal base that they use for all of their colors, but it doesn't match. Look, I mean, it's like, fuck no. Are you kidding me? It's so tacky. Like, it looks so fucking bad. It's so cheap. They are just, you know what I mean? Okay, so it's going back. So I ordered another one last night. It's cream color, but I don't know if I love it. I just do love this a lot. I know I can just find a base for it, but I just wanted a new one because I've had this forever. I need to get a new top. You know what I mean? They get ruined, which I can do, but I don't know. Hear me out. The second one that everyone's hating on so much is so like 90s modern. I know this is too dark, it will wear off. 90s modern. Like an, okay, you know how you go to like the airport and they have like that weird, like ugly airport rug or carpet? This one is like a really 90s vibe of that, but so it's like a fun take on it. It's not actually airport. It's like a really fun, pretty pastel 90s modern vibe of it, right? Listen, it's kind of like, do you guys remember the Chanel supermarket collection that Carl did? Do you remember how everything was inspired by like the supermarket? They even had like a meat. You know how you buy like and it's covered in a saran wrap, right? They even had that, like put a Chanel bag in it. I wanted it, whatever. It's kind of like that. It's like fun takes on traditional, normal things, like staples. You know what I mean? That's like what this carpet is. I kind of love it. This carpet is kind of like carpet you would see like in a 90s airport or something, right? Like I totally feel like number two is that. But because it's pastel, it's like a fun, new, fresh take on it. And it like totally matches, not matches, but like go vibe of my kitchen. It might be a little bit too fun. I don't know. I'm not sure. I can like always exchange them or whatever. But I kind of think I'm going to get them. It's like a huge decision for me.